Hi guys, I'm Anna Kay and I'm the realtor on Buying It Blind. The reality is that the inventory is so scarce. Hey, this is why I don't work at home. This is why mommy has an office. I love it when you visit though.
As a wife and a mother and a business owner, I can't do everything. And I certainly can't do everything well. So it's really great to be able to hand off things to other people that can get it done better than I could have done myself. Ultimately, the feeling of disappointing a client is what eats at me. I'm an overperformer. I want to make sure that I'm exceeding people's expectations and not just meeting them or leaving them in the dust. So, you know, when I feel like a client is not happy or just desires more, or like I've left them hanging, that's what keeps me up.
They don't know which house that we're buying. They told me what they want and I've got to go find this sight unseen for them. And they're trusting me. They're trusting me to make the right decision. They're trusting me that after this property is renovated, that it's going to hold its market value and it's going to be sweat equity and that they've made a good investment, but it also works for the way that they live.
I hope that when people watch Buying It Blind, they just see possibilities, you know, that they didn't maybe consider before. A lot of people aren't renovators and they're not realtors and they're not designers. I have clients whose houses that I sell that literally haven't put art up on the walls because they don't even know how to start.
This one's been on the market for a long time and it's obvious because most people are not going to be able to come in here and have the vision that you guys do. So I think that this has been sitting. I think the seller would be really open to negotiating if this was the right property for them, but you guys think that this is gonna fit some of their needs.
Earning the trust of a professional takes time. And these guys are sort of meeting us blind and like not at all knowing what they're getting into. But I hope that when people watch Buying It Blind, they get the sense that there are really people that are master of their craft that they can hand off their trust to and not have to worry about it.